What's up, guys? It's Mahim here. Today, I'm gonna be doing a fidget spinner part 2. Oh, my fidget spinner battle. So, it's a race, and it has a change. It has 5 rounds. It is sorted. I'm gonna give you a surprise. Hands up! Okay then, let's move to our first round. First round is in the ground spinning. 1, 2, 3 laps. Good play. Who's gonna win this round? Ooh la la la. Okay guys, as you can see, the rainbow one is winning. And so this rainbow fidget spinner gets the 1 point, and in the final round you will get, if you win the final round, you will get 2 points. Yeah. And second round is the double spinning. Yeah. Look, in the ground. Double spinning in the ground. Yeah. Yeah. Just keep on watching. Yeah. Yeah. I'll just turn on the music. Guys, this has already stopped. This gets also 1 point. Both have equal points. Now, 3 rounds are left. Despooked. Okay, the third round is the double spinning in the hand. Yay! 1, 2, 3. Let's go. Look. La 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 la. Man, the rainbow fidget spinner is again gonna lose it. Okay. The third round is also being won by the big fidget spinner that is in one side in blue, another is pink. Don't mind it, it's girl color, but I got it in gift. Yeah, this is 1 and this is 2. Who's gonna win? Let's see. The fourth round is the fidget spinner tackling attack. Okay, 1, 2, 3, let's go. Okay, this wins the fourth round. And this has also 2 points, and this has also 2 points. Who will get in the final? Okay. Look at this. Yeah. Final round is when it is spinning. I will just kick it. Just kick it over there. And if it will spin, and I will count it, it will be the winner. Okay then. First, wait. See this? Yeah. 1, 2. Only 2 seconds. 2 seconds. So this. Yep. Now it is this turn. Yeah, so I'm gonna open this mega kick.